OK， 我哋继续嚟玩呢个 Monster Hunter Rise 嘅最后一关，就系、是、做呢个 CPU 嘅。咁就相对比较复杂啲嘅，咁啊尝试嚟解释下啦。咁就睇下佢个 description 先啦。啊 ，description 先啦。咁佢就话 on high level 啊 ，the micro hard CPU is able to perform a wide variety of instructions similar to the micro hard ALU。咁就系话其实。CPU 佢就係話會用利用一啲 memory 啊、register 啊同埋個 ALU 去真係做計算，咁啊真係做計算就唔係咁簡單嘅，即係之前嘅話，譬如你有加法器嘅話，就係、是、哦你就要假設好哦個加法器喺度，咁你就要將嗰兩個要加嘅數咁啊推落去，然之後就將個 output 哦個 output 就會出嚟，然之後你就要將個 output 咧儲存翻喺某個地方咁咧先至。完成到嗰個計算嘅，就唔係話咁簡單嘅。咁就係啦，咁就接落嚟咧，佢就話 ：However, when the while the ALU is only capable of executing single arithmetic instruction， 佢話個 ALU 咧只能夠做一個計算。咁啊 ，the CPU is able to execute complex program composed of many instruction by managing the program execution flow。咁啊 ，CPU 咧就係、是、要處理，就可以咧去執行一啲更複雜嘅一啲程式咁樣嘅。咁啊，嗰啲程式咧就係話就係、是、咧由好多個唔同嘅指令去組成嘅。咁佢就要咧去管理呢一啲程式咧去執行嘅嗰個流程啊。咁啊，講起上嚟好翹口複雜。實際上做起上嚟咧，其實都真係好複雜嘅。咁就我哋睇下先啦。個 interface 就係、是相對比較簡單嘅啦。其實咁佢就會有呢、這個input， 就會有一個 instruction 啦，16 bit。咁啊，呢個 instruction 16 bit 就對落個 decoder 頭上一次做嗰個 decoder 度就搞掂噶啦。咁啊 ，data 16 bit 咧就有用嘅，就佢就係、是、應該係。在某些情況之下咧，佢就會懟落去嗰、那個我唔確定係 data address 定係啊，應該係 data address 咁樣 ，data address 係啊係啊，應該係懟落去咁啊，放佢之後做計算。咁 reset 就係 reset 咯，即係重設所有嘢啦。咁就冇乜特別嘅。咁就in 咁就輸出就有三個16 bit 嘅，一個叫做 instruction 嘅 address， 一個叫 data address， 一個叫做 result， 最後一個叫做 write 啊。咁我哋就知道有幾個。咁啊，編相對嚟講就比較容易嘅。OK， 咁佢就話啦 ，user instruction， 咁就佢就話咧要執行一個程式咧。咁啊 ，CPU 咧就需要連接個RAM 咧去去裝住呢一個指令嘅，咁就第二個 RAM 咧就要裝住啲 data， 咁然之後咧你就去解翻嗰個指令，就去睇下點樣去處理嗰啲 data 啦。咁啊，個 program 嘅 RAM 咧嘅元件咧就係、是、接落去個 CPU 啊，就通過呢個 INSTR 即係個 instruction 同埋個 instruction 嘅 address 嘅 bus 度，咁啊 in bus and the low input of the RAM is supposed to be disconnected 啊，咁就唔接嘢嘅，咁就齋出啊，好怪OK， 咁就。咁就 the data RAM element has to be connected to the CPU via the data。咁啊 ，data 嗰個 RAM 咧就就要用個 data 同埋 data address bus 啊。咁就咁啊 ，in bus of the RAM has to be connected to the result of the output。 咁就係啦，咁就嗰個係咯 RAM 嘅 input bit input bus 咧就要接落去嗰、那個CPU 嗰個 resell 嗰、那個bus 嗰度嘅。咁啊 load of the input RAM has to be connected to the write。咁即係話其實你增值嘅時候，佢其實個 CPU 外邊仲要接埋嗰個 RAM， 咁佢先至係一個更完整嘅一個運作啊！即係你可能同時可以做好多嘅計算啊。咁啊 ，to start the program， 所以其實喺呢一個最尾一關嚟講，其實佢都仲未去到嗰、那個CPU 同嗰個 RAM 嘅交互嘅。咁就 to start the program, the reset pin has to be supplied with the value 1。咁佢就話一開始之前咧，就個 reset 咧就要跳一跳去個一度，將成嚿嘢 reset 過。咁就 for a single clock cycle to make sure the program is executed from the beginning， 即係 reset everything at the beginning。咁就implementation details。咁就 the CPU contains。Among other elements, two register, one counter, and one ALU， 有兩個暫存器，一個計數器同埋一個運算單元嘅。咁就 memory register 咧，就用嚟係去參照個地址啊。咁就係嗰個 data 嘅connected data RAM 啊，即係 data 喺嗰個 RAM 度嗰個地址。咁啊 ，po 睇先啦，哦，唔係先，我漏咗一行啊。Arithmetic register 即係個 AR 咧，就係暫存嗰個計算嘅結果。Memory register 咧，就係要記住咧嗰個 data RAM 嘅地址。咁 program counter 咧就係、是、都係參照個地址個 of the connected 指令嘅地址啊，指令嘅地址。然之後咧就 ALU 咧 is used to perform， 就 ALU 就當然就係計算啦，佢係運算單元嚟噶。咁啊 ，this specification will refer to the element， 咁之後咧就會用 AR、MR、PC 同埋 ALU 去代表嗰幾樣嘢啦。咁啊，佢嗰啲 behavior 咧就好貴多啊，數起嚟有成12個啊咁啊。咁佢就話 after the instruction have been decoded by the decoder。咁所以其實就係將個 instruction 十六 bit 就播落去 decoder， 咁就完成咗第一步嘅啦。咁啊 CPU 就用嗰個 decoder output 咧去確保咧下邊嘅行為。咁就咧如果咧 C to M 同埋 load M 咧都係一嘅時候咧，咁 constant output 咧就要放入去嗰、那個MR memory register 度。如果咧 low M 係一，但係 C to M 係零嘅話咧，咁就將 ALU 嘅結果就擺落去 memory register。所以第一同第二個咧係兩個其中二擇其一咁樣。咁第三個咧就 low A， 如果 low A 係一嘅時候咧，就將 ALU 嘅結果咧擺落去arithmetic register 度。再嚟咧，咁啊對 write output 咧就係同嗰個 load D 係一樣嘅，即係簡單啦。咁就 load D 直接駁落去個 write 就 OK。咁然之後咧對 opcode 咧就係駁落去嗰個 ALU 度啦，因為好明顯啦，因為嗰陣就係 ALU 有個 opcode 啊嘛，咁 decoder 又有個 opcode， 咁自然就係駁埋一齊。咁然之後咧就如果 op 一咧係一嘅時候咧。咁就將嗰個 constant 就放入去嗰、那個放入去嗰、那個ALU 嘅第一個 operand， 即係 IN 一嗰度。如果唔係嘅話咧，咁就將 AR 嘅結果咧就放落去 ALU 度。咁就再嚟咧就 OP 二有兩個 bit 嘅，所以有四種情況：零零零、一一零、一一。咁如果係零零嘅話咧，就將 constant 放落去 ALU 嘅第二個，即係 OP 一、OP 二啊嘛，即係第一個運算員同埋第二個運算員。咁佢就將呢、這個零零嘅時候咧，就將 constant 擺落去 ALU 嘅第二個，即係 IN 二嗰度。零一嘅時候咧，就係將 AR 嘅結果擺落去 ALU 嘅第二個 operator 度，咁就10嘅話咧就將 MR 嘅第MR 咧就放落去 ALU 度，11嘅話咧就將 data 放落去 ALU 嘅第二個 operator 度。咁啊，呢個係 OP2 嗰四個 case。接落嚟咧就係、是。佢就話俾你聽啦，如果 feeding constant 嘅時候咧，如果係 feeding constant 嘅時候咧，就淨係擺後邊嗰個唔 bit， 我唔確定佢係咪真係呢個都係啱，不過試下照住佢做先。咁就呢個五 bit 嘅 value 咧就 pad 咗16 bit， 即係話淨係 cut 咗後邊嗰五 bit 落嚟，前邊就擺啲零喺前邊，咁砌夠佢16 bit 咁樣。OK， 咁就in accordance to the sign of the value 啊，跟住就根據佢嗰、那個根據佢嗰個符號啊，因為佢因為佢變咗係前邊五 bit 嘅話，佢就會係佢係五 bit 嘅話，佢係第五，即係最左邊嗰個 bit 係個符號，所以你將要將個符號掹咗去最頭。插啲零喺嗰個符號同埋佢後邊嗰四 bit 嘅中間，即係按照佢咁樣講嘅話，咁就 if jump if c 啊，同埋zero fact of ALU 都係一嘅話咧，咁嗰個 low the value of 咁就 MR 咧就擺落去嗰個 PC 度，然之後接落嚟嗰三行就係個輸出啦，輸出就係、是。將 ALU 寫落去 result， 將 MR 寫落去 data address， 將 PC 寫落去 instruction address， 跟住咧就 set 嗰個 PC to 零 ，if reset input is set。OK， 哇，非常之複雜。咁喺呢度都佢其實計緊一加零等於一。咁然之後你會睇到嗰個 instruction。address 嗰嗰度咧，佢哋就見到佢係喺度數0 1 2 3 4 5，跟住下邊嗰個咧，佢就話將嗰個 MR 咧 load 落去個 PC 度，即係佢 MR 喺呢個情況之下係一啊嘛，所以佢就 set 咗佢做一，咁所以佢就你就見到係1 2 3 4 5就跳翻去一，跟住又繼續數二咁樣，咁反正嗰個 instruction address 嗰度佢就喺度數數字啊，咁就可能 set 個數，跟住佢又繼續數咯。咁啊 ，data address 咧 ，data address 咧就佢就會放嗰啲咩00FF 落去啊，即係佢喺嗰個第三行嗰度，佢就有個咩0x80FF 嗰、那個啊。咁 80FF 你睇翻上一條片嗰、那個，佢就係第一 bit 係一，咁所以崩個第一 bit 之後咧，那個 constant 咧就會係00FF。咁就點樣講啊？佢都唔係淨係放最後嗰五 bit 咯，即係只能夠講嗰個五 bit 嗰個好似佢最後係冇做出嚟咯，好似係咁。咁就所以先唔理嗰個五 bit 嗰樣嘢。咁就係啦。咁我哋直接嚟試下做啊。咁就首先咧，我哋就將呢個 INSTR 嗰個16咧，唔使16噶啦，就直接接落去嗰個 decoder 度啊，咁就 OK， 咁就做咗一步啦。然之後咧，我哋要做嘅，我哋上，睇下先 ，PC， 有啲乜嘢我哋要放落個 PC 度嘅先，我睇下 program counter， 哦，佢 program counter 會 OK， 咁我哋就將嗰個 reset 就駁落去嗰、那個PC 嘅reset 嗰度，應該係咁樣就 OK。咁就做咗最尾嗰一步係啦，然之後咧，我睇下先，咁就我哋可以做咗最尾嗰幾步先嘅，因為最尾嗰幾步相對係比較容易啲。 咁就佢就一個咧，就係、是、個 ALU 嘅 output 就擺落去個 result 嗰度。咁就 ALU 嘅 out 咧，就擺落去嗰、那個result 嗰度。然之後咧，嗰、那個 mrep 嘅 out 咧，就擺落去data address。data address， 再嚟咧，我哋就要將呢個 PC 嘅 output 咧就擺落去INSTRADDR 嗰度，咁就最尾嗰三步嚟噶啦。咁啊，我哋已經完成咗十二個指令裏邊嘅四個啦，咁就MR 就擺去 PC， 接落嚟咧，我哋咧可以將嗰、那個我哋可以將嗰、那個decoder 嘅 opcode 啊 ，opcode 啊，就接落去嗰個 ALU 嘅 opcode 嗰度。呢、这個都係直接接過去就 OK 嘅，所以就擺咗佢喺呢度先，咁就簡單啲，就呢個搞掂。然之後咧就decoder 嘅嗰、那個load D 咧就要駁落去嗰、那個write 嗰度。Rice 嗰度，咁我哋又搞掂一個動作啦。然後咧 ，if load A， load A， ALU 嘅 output， 咁我哋就開始要做一啲load data 嘅動作啊。咁就係將嗰個 ALU 嘅 output 咧，就接落去嗰、那個ARAC 嗰度 ARAC 嘅 in。咁佢嗰個 low flag 咧就係、是、嗰個 low A 啊，即係個 low A decoder 嘅 low A 咧，就駁落去嗰個 ARAC。嘅 input 啊，唔係 low 嗰度。OK， 咁我哋又做完一個，做完第三嗰、那個。咁啊，第一、第二嗰個咧，我哋係需要一個，mux 啊，應該係需要一個 mux。我哋睇一睇，我哋需要一個、那個 mux 叫咩名先？mux。16bit 應該 OK， mux16bit 應該 OK， 哎呀 sorry，mux16bit 應該係可以嘅。咁我哋喺呢度咧，咁我哋定義一個mux 啊 ，mux 一啊，叫做 mux 16bit。咁就咧，睇下先。佢係話如果 low A 係咩啊 ？low A 啊 ，low A 已經搞掂咗啦。佢呢度係講咧，如果 low M 唔係，應該係話 C to M 啊 ，C to M 係一嘅時候咧，就 constant 就放落去 MR。如果 C to M 係零嘅時候咧 ，C to M 係零嘅時候就 ALU， 咁所以咧，我哋應該將咧 ALU 嘅 output 咧就駁落去呢、這個mux 一嘅延一嗰度，然之後咧，我哋要將 constant decoder 嗰個 constant 咧。 decoder 嘅 constant 咧就接落去 max 一嘅 in 二嘅一到十五，第十六就唔接嘅話，佢就會駁落去零噶啦。咁就係啦，咁就呢個係 max。咁呢個 max 一咧，max 一嘅 output 咧就要駁落去M register 嘅 M register 嘅 in。我哋換一行啦，因為反正嗰一行都唔夠擺。咁就M register 嘅 M register 嘅 low 係咪未播完 ？M register 嘅唔奇怪嘅，睇下先啦。M register 哦，唔係，我哋係要將嗰個 low M 啊 ，low 啊 decoder 嘅 low M 咧。就要駁落去 M register 嘅 low 嗰度，哦，佢自動會揀 in output pin， 咁就呢度咧就會完成咗第一同第二步啦。咁我哋一二三四五都做完，剩低嘅係六七八嗰三個三樣嘢。咁而家就關嗰個 OP 一事 ，OP 一事。OK， 咁我哋就搞呢個 OP 一，好啦，咁就或者喺呢度就寫啲註解啊。呢度係嗰個 decoder， 跟住就好啦，跟住呢度咧就係所謂嘅。呢度啲直接 decoder 嘅 output 嚟嘅就算啦。咁呢度第一個咧就係、是、關於嗰個 arex 嘅 arex 嘅就係第一行。咁啊呢兩行就關呢、這個mrex 嘅。再接落嚟咧，我哋就要搞呢一個 op 一。咁就 OP 一係一嘅時候咧，就 constant 寫落去 ALU 嘅 in 一。咁就OP 一係零嘅時候咧 ，AR 嘅 output，AR 嘅 output 就寫落去佢嗰度。所以我哋應該要多個 max 啦。要 max 二就 MUX 16 bit， 咁喺呢個情況之下咧，我哋就要將 arec 嘅 out 咧，就要駁落去呢個 max 二嘅 in 一嗰度，然之後咧，我哋要將 constant 即係 decoder dot constant 就駁落去 max 二嘅 in 二嗰度，然之後咧我哋要將 op 一啊，應該係 decoder 嘅 op 一咧就要駁落去呢個 max 二嘅 select 嗰度，Max 一嘅事咧，好似未播。呢度系要decoder 嘅 C to M 播落去Max 一嘅 select 系啦，呢度播漏咗，咁就 OK。咁就 max 二嘅 output 咧， 就要駁落去 ALU 嘅 in 一嗰度。OK， 咁呢個就係OP 一啊 ，OP 一。喂，哦哦，下邊啲行數滿曬，所以佢唔俾我按。OK， 咁就 OP 一就搞掂，就剩低嗰個 OP 二同埋嗰個 Jump if Z。咁啊，先嚟搞嗰個 OP 一先啦 ，OP 啊唔係 OP 二先啦 ，OP 二就關兩個 bit 事嘅，咁就睇下先。OK， 可能就用個 mux 定係 dmux。睇一睇先，應該係 dmux 4W 16B， 有四個 input 就select 二就 out 16 ，OK 呢個應該用 mux 4W 16B。咁我哋就要整一個 mux 3。是 MUX 4W 16B， 咁就睇下先，OP 二，咁就將個 OP 二就作為呢個 MUX 嘅 select 嗰度就搞掂嘅啦。咁我哋要做嘅咧就係將嗰個 decoder 嘅 constant 咧就駁落去呢個MUX 3的 in 1，然後呢我們要將這個AR 的 output， 即是 AREC 的 out 呢就要駁下去這個MUX 3的 in 2那裡，然後呢我們要將 MREC 嘅 out 咧，駁落去MUX 三嘅 in 三，然之後就data 咧就要駁落去呢、這個定是 data 的頭尾15 bit 呢？data， 反正這個 case 的只有0和1咯，所以都不知道它想怎樣，所以我不理住了，就整個 data 就進去算了。data 就怼入去嗰、那个MUX 三嘅 in 四，然之后咧就 decoder 嘅 OP 二咧就作为呢个 MUX 三嘅MUX 三嘅 select 啦，再嚟咧我哋就将呢、这个MUX 三嘅 out 咧就接去呢個 ALU 嘅 in 二 ，OK， 咁爭最後一個咧就係嗰、那個MR to PC 嗰樣嘢，就係話如果 jump if C 同埋 zero of ALU is 一，咁啊 MR 就懟落去嗰個 PC counter 度。睇下先個 PC 嘅 counter， 咁我哋呢度咧就需要一個 AND 機，需要一個 AND 機係 AND 嚇 AND 一啦 ，AND 一啦，所謂，咁呢度就係MR to PC 啊 ，MR to PC。 咁呢度要做嘅咧就係將jump if c， 咁啊 decoder 嘅 jump if， 係啊 if z 就放落去呢個 n 一嘅 n 一，然之後咧我哋要將呢個 alu 嘅 zero 就放去呢個n 一嘅 n 二。然之後咧，呢個 n 一嘅 out 就接去嗰、那個PC 啊 ，PC 嘅 low 嗰度，跟住咧就將嗰個 mrec 嘅 mrec 嘅 out 咧就駁去呢、这個PC 嘅 in， 我 suppose 應該寫完。睇下先 ，instruct decoder is invalid， can't map bus to pin。誒，邊度啊？instruction decoder in 啊，呢度漏咗 in， fail in。Is invalid. Can't map bus to pin decoder. 哦，应该叫 INSTR。咁就 decoder 嘅 constant 去 mux 嘅 in 二 is invalid。哦 ，decoder 嘅 constant 去 in 二 ，OK。呢度都系要一冇好十五。冇好十五，然之後就都係同一個嘢，同一個 constant 去 mux 三變一嘅一冇好十五，跟住就 enter 乜鬼 PC instruct adder to 呢度啊 PC。邊度啊 ？PC PC 邊度啊？邊度啊？揾唔到喎、啊！佢講緊乜嘢啊？乜嘢 ？Unknown ID invalid start pin PC PC。PC 箭嘴 instruct adder， 哦，睇下先啊 ，PC， 我知啦，呢個係 PC 點 out 啊，咁樣 ，oh fail， 七 of 十 fail。睇下先，錯幾多啊？哇，錯到飛起啊！錯到飛起啊！睇下先 ，actual expected output， 我、哦、一開始 reset 佢好似未 reset 到啊嘛。哦，佢要個 reset， 佢要個 reset， 係咪要 reset 曬所有嘢咧？但係冇理由嘅噃。咦？但係唔係喎？佢頭嗰幾個係 pass 嘅喎，即係話佢其實係乜都得嘅喎。OK。哦。見到啲嘢啦，應該係嗰個 data， 即係寫個五 bit 落去，應該係個 data 嗰度。我睇下先啊 ，data 喺邊度寫啊 ？data 喺呢度。data 係 有冇啊 ？data 应该系呢度有一个，一冒号五，跟住呢度都系要一冒号五，系咪啊？咦 ？data 睇下先。OK， 即是说可能是这里啊，这里啊，这里都只是写一无好五，哎呀不够长啊，这样缩埋来一无好五，这样然后这里都是一无好五，跟住就睇下先，呢度都係我唔理佢嗰個符號住啦，睇下佢係咪啱啲先。跟住呢度係一冒號五。同埋一冒號五，咁樣，啱多咗幾個啦，啱多咗幾個啦 ，FF 啊 ，FF FF data data 係咪就寫曬咧 ？data address。data address 是 MR 是 ALUO， MR data address MR 是哪裡寫的 constant， 點解佢會有 FF 嘅咧 ？constant。FF data 俾曬佢都冇用啦，定係個 constant 俾多啲 ？constant 我就唔係好明白，睇多次先。FF 嘅話去到八啲。佢邊度去到八 bit？ 佢邊度去到八 bit？ 哦，零零 FF 嗰度去到八 bit， 嗰度去到八 bit。constant， 如果去到十五咧？改呢一个 pass 哦，哈哈哈哈 ！Yeah， amazing， I knew， from the beginning, we could count on you. We wouldn't have come this far without you. But not all is over yet. 佢話我知道一開始就可以旨意你㗎喇咁樣。咁啊我唔認為有冇咗你可以做到咁樣咁啊。咁啊但係呢仲未完嘅。咁啊 ,why there is no doubt you create a great product。咁啊毫無疑問你整咗一個好犀利嘅一個產品啦 ,people simply don't knew yet。啲人都未知嘅啫。咁啊 ,I got everything set up so we can start manufacturing as soon as possible。咁我就已經乜嘢都準備好曬㗎啦，所以我哋可以開始去生產咁啊。Our marketing and sales department are spinning。咁我哋嘅呢個市場部同埋嗰個同埋嗰啲銷售員咧，都銷售嗰個部門咧都喺度運轉緊㗎啦。咁啊 ，It will take a while for us to get the micro head CPU out。In the while， 咁我哋就要少少時間，令到我哋個 CPU 就就呢個擺出嚟咁啊。咁啊 ，and there's not much to do for you right now。咁啊，而家冇咩做噶啦。咁啊 ，why don't you take a vacation？ 咁你點解唔放我假咧？咁啊 ，check back in a few months， 放幾個月假喎，真係犀利。You deserve it， 哇，你值得嘅咁啊。I will make sure to come up with some new ideas in the meantime。咁我希望就喺呢個時候咧就有啲新嘅諗法啦，咁啊 ，looking forward to talk to you then， 咁啊，希望同你再傾啦，咁啊 ，to be continued， 即係基本上佢係有呢、這個即係做呢個 game 嘅時候有一個更新嘅打算，咁但係可能好似過咗成好似係兩年前出嘅 game 啊，不過佢應該就冇再 update， 因為。我覺得如果呢個 game 嘅話做成 sandbox mode 咁，咁係幾好玩嘅。不過就點樣講啊？因為你 sandbox mode 嘅話，你都係要一啲 verification。其實你如果亂咁 verification 嘅話，變咗都係都係亂咁嚟咯，都係亂咁嚟咯。咁但係就但係而家淨係得呢啲關咧。某程度上，如果你係你係本身係一個電機嘅人咧，你又覺得佢相對比較簡單就做得完嘅。但係如果一個冇基礎知識嘅話咧，其實點講啊 ？Simple logic 機其實都簡單 ，mux 啊 demux 嗰啲開始有啲難啦。咁做唔做到都唔奇嘅，咁啊後邊嗰啲就再難啲啊 ，ALU 啊，甚至乎counter 嗰啲，甚至乎 decoder CPU 嗰啲咧就相對就比較困難。但係佢其實係有做落去空間，即係假設可能做成一個工作坊嘅形式咯，咁啊俾人。design 一啲 problem 出嚟，其實我覺得係會點樣講啊？會令到呢只 game 嘅壽命增加咯，會令到呢只 game。如果唔係呢個 game， 其實五六個鐘頭就玩完，咁就或者慢啲嘅話，七八個鐘都玩完。即係我拍一路講一路寫，其實都係用七八個鐘。所以其實都冇耐，真正錄嘅可能都仲加短啲添咁。不過如果佢真係要做成一個工作坊形式，佢可能其實係 on top of it 係要寫好多新嘅嘢，咁所以反而係難嘅。除非佢喺呢度做啲更複雜嘅電腦，但係變咗又好似點樣講？佢某程度上呢個 game 係好有教育意義嘅，即係佢真係做一啲好點樣講咧？佢真係講一啲你想 digital circuit design 嘅時候學嘅嘢出嚟。當然去到decoder 同埋嗰個 CPU 嘅時候，佢冇講得好好，佢可以做乜？即係嗰啲 test case 嘅話，其實都係一啲相對簡單。甚至乎我好懷疑呢個 CPU 呢度，我係咪寫啱？佢 test 得咁少 case 嘅話，其實我可能亂改嗰、那個一到五改一到六，可能都得。同埋我有一個地方改咗十五，可能某個地方我改翻十五，我其實我好似係我覺得係有亂改，定係佢冇寫好好，我真係要喺 M register 嗰度係寫一到十五下邊嗰度我就寫一字，好似係咁，佢講嗰個意思好似係咁，所以點樣講？佢呢度點樣講咧？佢會幫到你寫完這一關，但是至於個 CPU 更具體佢做到啲咩運作嘅話，佢可以再花多少少努力咯。ALU 嗰度佢有嘅 ，ALU 嗰度咧，佢會話到俾你聽，個 ALU 哦，你俾啲唔同嘅 opcode 佢可以做到加法、減法，哦 A 減 B、B 減 A、負 A 負 B 或者。A 同 B 嘅唔同嘅 logic NAND 啊、AND 啊、OR 啊，或者就咁將個 AND 一去做個 NOT 啊咁樣，或者取個符號啊咁樣。NOT， yeah， 咁就yeah。 哦，佢呢度符號嘅話，佢都直頭係做埋嗰、那個。tools complement 嚟嘅喎，佢做直頭做埋 tools complement 嚟嘅喎，佢唔止係做 one complement， 但係照計我好似我喺裏邊係冇寫到嘅噃，因為佢淨係做列機嘅啫，所以不過 anyway 其實這個 game 都幾好玩，即係你會用到一啲類似Verilog 嘅 code 去將個邏輯電腦寫出嚟，某程度上是比較 hardcore 咁啊，幾好玩。但是我哋只能夠嚟到呢度啦。咁我哋下次再見啦，拜拜。